Okay, just in case you missed the other side, let me show you that triangle piece, this time on the driver's side. Okay, I'll peel off my panel. I have two of the bolts, or two of the Torx bolts in. I'll line it up with the other bolt holes. This one. Okay, squeegee. Okay, I get my spots on the bottom ready. Now, see how I have those two in there? I'm gonna make sure that we take these two bolts out. Same thing with the other one. So what I'll do is I will stretch it around it. Oh, alright, so as you can see, we shall wrap the panel regardless of what the bolts are happening. Alright, so let's change that to one. I need my knife to cut around the bottom. At least if I cut this away. It might not look like it's been cut around. Alright, so listen people, this is not a drill. This is not very difficult to do. I am not, I'm not you, so I really can't say. But I find it to be fairly simple. And I also love it. I love what I do. Now I'll show you guys how to do a full wrap kit instead. Instead of just a Jeep grill skin install, it's pretty awesome. Alright, so that's the bolt from the bucket. Okay, tuck your hand on the side. we know what we have to do. Let's see if we can do it. So open the door. Cover on the side, back. This also front point. Okay. Last one's the windshield. But you guys have seen that already.